I was terrified, but tried not to show it. The giant bird spoke softly. Another little ember. Speak, little one. Do not fear. The bird is a friend. Ember wanted to feel safe. Oh, little ember, birds won't hurt you. Birds will take another under our wing. Stay safe in the nest, you'll never turn forlorn. Ember was still afraid. Is it the night that scares you, little one? See, night is gone. Day is here. Birds will make the world less frightening. It wasn't only the night that frightened Ember. The bird was disappointed. Stay? No need to help, silly forlorn. Hope is false. Hope hurts little ones in the end. Forest King spoke so gently to Ember. Perhaps they could rest here for a while. It was hard to know what else to say. Clever little Ember. You will stay. You will not turn forlorn. Search for hope no more. Now take this feather. Feather means Ember is one of us now. Birds keep little ones safe. Birds should never leave the nest. The guards seem pleased. Clever Scruff sticking with us. I can hold that bag for you. Leave them alone. They're one of us now. Yeah, one of us. And we all share bags and things. The stranger wanted Ember's attention, being careful not to speak too loudly. You should get away from here while you still can. You can't trust the birds. I've heard there's another campfire in the marsh. Well, that's where I'm going if I can find a way down. Crossroads gate was locked. travelers had disappeared. Their campfire remained. The ashes were still warm. Bear tracks lay in the cinders. The guard squawked. Stand back, don't come any closer. Nothing down there but sadness and turning forlorn. Go see the Forest King. He'll set you straight. Got your first feather, I see. Best prove yourself, Scruff. Stand watch here. Promise you won't let anyone pass. The stranger leaned in. I know how crazy this sounds. But friend, those birds are really just embers, dressed up. Ember didn't like deceiving the birds. But what choice did they have? They couldn't rest in that place forever. They had to keep going.